Alright, homeboys and girls, we got a cracking version now with a new post-chorus a la Rihanna's Umbrella. Turn it, got to get it louder. Turn it, wake your funky neighbor. I'm talking about. He's shouting. I'm talking about the Marie Digbys swooping in to save the day with a hot post-chorus from the heavens. Now on to our second wish on the wish list, which dovetails perfectly with a new problem that has arisen. In light of our new post-chorus, our old bridge feels a little redundant right now. And as it so happens, a number of you were looking for another bridge revision anyway. 09 Mac 0048 was looking for some more torque. Goshen wants more substantive bridge lyrics. Funny Boy 88, more bridge lyrics, more message to the song. And Punch My Face has a pretty promising idea here.
Hey River, a background vocal instead of a lead vocal.
Let's hear what he has to say.
Background vocal instead of the lead vocal, so it's like it's more like just chanted in the background, and then you come over the top of it with just something really simple and, you know, emotional that you just belt out. It's like, I'll turn the radio up or something, I don't know, like something you feel in the moment, you know, it's just,
turn the radio up,
you know, maybe just one, you know, like turn it up, you know, you're just yelling things out,
turn it up. That sounds pretty promising to me. See what you chickens can whip up for new bridge lyrics. Be wary about using the lyric we had. Turn it up all the way. Turning it all the way every day. Because like I said, our post-chorus has a lot of turning. We don't want to be redundant. The bridge has got to be a breath of fresh air. Step 14. Revise the bridge lyrics a second time. Go to it, my chickens. Go to it.
Your tie smack, man, you're so whack. Let's